warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
Offside.
Oh, it looked like a training ground drill that almost worked a treat, only for that flag to go up. He just went a tad early. Spoon forward. Tries a long pass towards the front. Oh, good ball. Now the pass. Side yet able to find the net. Through. And he's cut it out. The defence can get it clear. Knocks it towards the front. Decent looking ball.
Was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Looking to force his way through. Ricardo Alvarez boots it upfield. Passes it through. He's gone for it! Oh, he's really drilled it. Some magic on the right hand side. Tries the route one option. Oh, nice touch, that's beautiful. Goes out on the left now. Going for goal! Pops it forwards. Cagliarella desperately wants to get on the end of this.
To say the least, he seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
And that's a goal kick. direct. And the finish! And the ball's come loose.
Assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Well, when a defence moves up in unison like that, they usually catch someone straight.
Forward it goes. Spoon forward. Now it's Muriel. And now they can launch a counter. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Has he found his man? And we've reached half time.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break.
0-0.
Action is back underway. So deadlock still as the second half begins. And he's kept it out. Aim forward.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
The referee has shown him a yellow card.
Sampdoria settled for a point from that gripping game last time out.
Looks to slip it through, looks it towards the front. Well positioned to make that interception. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Some encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here. Now that does look a foul. If he's given a free kick. Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Effort. I mean, you could see his intention. It just needed a bit more curl and bend to take it away from the goalkeeper. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept, so no
somebody can get in behind.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
To defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now. Hit long and direct. There's one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Played it early, pumps it upfield.
Quagliarella, who scored a great individual goal for the opener in his last game,
quickly. No, no way through there. Get down by a lack of accuracy. Tries a through ball. Now it's Cagliarella. Who's going to make this theirs? Well played, he saw that coming.
And it could well have got them back on level terms. Is very good, but the execution can't quite match up. Not yet, at least.
He's good for it! The keeper's done ever so well.
I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Offside, yes it is. contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Well, this game looked to have 0-0 written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end, and I thought they got what they deserved.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.